Greetings, this is Andreas from Clepsydra Watches, and in this short video we will see how easy it is to adjust the bracelet of this Casio A168WG. So, all we need is a small screwdriver or a similar tool like this, and we insert the tip of the screwdriver here, lift it up like this, and it is done. Some might be tighter than others, but that's the way it is done. So now we can slide the buckle wherever we want, press back this tongue that we have lifted, and it is done. The trick to close it properly is to make sure that these notches here are in the middle of the link and not on the edge. That's it. Thank you very much for watching. Take care. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe if you find this video useful.